in Duke Johnson. Play action to start. Downfield and complete to Malcolm Lewis.
Healthy. He's revved up for tonight.
Delay handoff to Duke. And a stiff arm is going to get him past midfield and another one inside the 45. And complete to Lewis. Looking over his options. And he threw it to the outside this year. But those have been at a longer variety. And Duke Johnson played all night long. Busy day in college football.
They love empty in their tight end out of the set.
And that is complete to
any other.
Play action. And as he looks to the tight end, Clive Walford at first and goal. Duke on the pitch and easily takes it in after the nice block by Ronald Ragula. Kaya underneath as he gets it to Duke Johnson. And look at all the space he can create. Let's check. There's Duke Johnson on first down. Tried to bounce it out to the right side. And look at him.
Need to pick his spots.
Second and seven. Kaya. They only bring four after him, but he got pressure from Gregory. They only bring three after the freshman quarterback. And with time, he's able to complete it to Braxton Berrios.
3 weeks into the season.
Downfield he goes. What an effort that was! David Santos! Back out there after throwing his sixth interception of the year. Here's the screen game to Duke Johnson. And Duke, West Virginia and Oklahoma will keep you up to date on that all night long. Second and two. Great effort that time by Santos. A little bit of pressure at the freshman. And it's off the hands of Berrios.
Sixth fumble that they have forced already in the first four games.
Kaya, quick spin, play action, and a good look. Not much room there for Duke Johnson. Shannon for a freshman. 342. Second and nine. And that was Duke Johnson out of the backfield. Breaking loose inside the 10. It'll be first and goal. As Nate Gary wraps up Johnson. Shannon.
He's back tonight getting yards when there really are none to be made.
Sprint out from Kaya. Almost picked and almost caught by Malcolm Lewis. Kaya's going to take a shot downfield. And he overthrew Philip Dorsen. As they start their second half. Kaya with a lot of time. Downfield and just beyond the reach of Braxton Berrios. And see if Miami can stay on schedule here down in distance a bit. Not put themselves in a third down and long. And Duke Johnson helps with the... Boys, it's loud here. Here's the screen. And Coley will get that first down. 19-year-old quarterback, Brad Kaya. And stiff arm from Duke Johnson. We talked about the great eights on side. Another first down for Miami. And a drive they need here. Swings it out of the backfield as Johnson makes the first man miss. Is that a flag? Yeah, face mask. First down. Three receivers to the top of your screen. Two to the bottom for Kaya. Here's the screen. Can the short game get working? That was bottled up. Here's the Duke on a delay. Inside the 30. Powers his way to the 20. Himself now. And here is that screen game you talked about. Malcolm Lewis. Gus Edwards. He gets down to the 11-yard line. Edwards as the running back. Johnson not in there. And he spins his way. Play action now. The freshman to the end zone. Did he get it? Touchdown!
For the ball.
So a chance here for Miami trying to set up the screen that never had a chance at of the two delay of games after kickoffs. Other than that, he hasn't really looked like a freshman. Second and 10 now. Play action. and hits that strike to Braxton Berrios.
Goes all the way across the field.
Duke Johnson, look at him, break tackle after tackle, and still go. Second and three. They run the power here, and it works, picking up the first down. Fumble, picked up, that's a live ball. Josh Mitchell, how about this? Brad Kaya here. Here's Johnson. Fumble the last time he touched it. Tackled by Gregory this time. Now, 7 and 8. Play action, Kaya, downfield, crossing route, picked off by Nate Gary. Oh, this defense is coming up big here at home.
Find a way to take a shot down the field.
See if Kaya does that. Does hit his man for a first down. It's Clive Walford. After that interception was negated.
They love to use tight ends.
Back to basics with Duke Johnson.
Find that opponent, take advantage of it.
He goes straight over the middle to Dobard. Tense third quarter. Edwards wrapped up by David Santos. Play action. Kaya pressured and thrown down by Randy. And they go on the ground.
And he's not getting off blocks. Take a look at the big fella. Collins, the state heavyweight wrestling champ, using his hands, shedding the blocker there.
Kaya, the 19-year-old freshman, gets it to Malcolm Lewis, who is pushed out. Come up that double A gap blitz. They send it downfield and over the top, and what a catch! Davies' helmet. Screen to the freshman, Berrios. Here's Duke on the field. Kaya, third and four. Looked like there was contact there, and there is the flag. What does Miami have in them? Kaya, plenty of time. Intercepted. Tens out of the equation. They're sitting here trying to close this thing up and go to 4-0. That was a warm. We passed Chippy long ago. Duke Johnson. That was batted down. The one earlier in this fourth quarter on fourth down. Here's Dorsett. Live ball. That ball didn't go forward. As that looked like it was a fumble week, everybody's shocked. So that made for a second and 25. As that was caught by Yerby after it was. There's the freshman, Kaya. Yes, that's Amir Abdullah. Fourth down and three. Kaya. And he picks it up as he finds Walford, who's been a very reliable 15 seconds when this game ends, because they need to separate these two teams. Good crossing route that time. Walford down to about the 11-yard line. Duke Johnson. And he keep his balance to the goal line, yes. So tack one on.
Score-wise, the win-loss, the pride.
And they stacked him up. Heavy pack here, the three tights, fullback in Ragula, I formation. Play action out of it. Kaya to the end zone, he overthrew the intended target. This crowd wants every bit of this thing, right down to the final seconds here, and they're going to get what they want on third and goal. Game was tied up. They're sending them after Kaya. Touchdown, Canes, Braxton Berrios.